We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Hamilton, Vettel, and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. After yesterday's incredible qualifying, there's no doubt we're in for an intense race here in Montreal. And I think we're just about ready to begin. It's one of the fastest races of the season here at the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve, with around 60% of this 2.7-mile circuit taken at full throttle. There are 14 corners to navigate, the very last of which has its very own infamous history. It could be the cause of a safety car today. Anthony Davidson, a lot of talented drivers out on the track today, but what will stand out for you?
Well, Crofty, my focus is 100% on the front of the grid. Like you said, we're seeing lots of strong competition across those positions, so it would be super interesting to see the fight for that front spot. Personally speaking, I'm hoping for plenty of overtakes.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Bottas, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Albon, Perez, Stroll, Kvyat, and Pierre Gasly, Norris, Hülkenberg, Kevin Magnussen, and Ricciardo, Raikkonen, Russell, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Carlos Sainz. Kubica and Romain Grosjean sits at the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care.
We'll be right back.
car on the way in.
And Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I know it's a bit of a boring answer, but the truth is they simply had the best speed package on the day, and a driver who knows how to take advantage of that. It doesn't matter how much time you spend poring over the stats and planning strategies if you can't keep the pace, and our winner today showed they could do both.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, you can't fault anything that Sergio Perez did out on the track today. He drove flawlessly, making him an easy pick.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.